Hello again, welcome to Room Room Zoom. My name's Andy. I'm very excited about this product here. It just arrived in the mail today. And the reason for that is that this is the second bash plate that I have found on AliExpress and eBay that's price conscious, so, you know, cheap. It looks like it's gonna fit the Versys really well. This is just a first impressions video. I'll put the link below so you can find it. I'm not even sure if Kawasaki have legit bash plates when from the factory, but anyway, here is this one here. I think it's gonna fit really well. That finish is nice. Again, it's got that lovely matte sort of satiny finish to it, and there's a lovely weld mark here. It's not the neatest. It's like, I mean, who cares? It's gonna be under the bike like that. You're not gonna be looking, oh no, look at that weld mark. But it seems to be quite thick. The aluminium is quite thick. It's gonna take a little bit of a beating, I think. I feel it's not, it's very rigid, very rigid. Okay, so that's really good. You can see here there's a slight bend. That's gonna get a lot of knocks anyway, so I'm not too worried. Some of the cutouts are a little bit rough. And you can see there, it's like it's a little bit rough. Like you can see the little paint bits there. Now, but seriously, you're not gonna worry, because this is designed to be smashed up against logs and sand and embankments and bits like that. So it's not gonna be, you know, a pretty piece on your motorbike. Plenty of exit holes for dirt and stuff to come out and for water to drain. So there's nothing, it's not gonna pull and, you know, rust and eat away on you. So that's pretty much it really. So look, I'll put the link below. It's was pretty cost effective, wasn't too expensive, and it's one of those things that you do need for your bike. And if you've seen Fortnine's review of the Versys-X, you know, he recommends getting a bash plate as a way of protecting the exhaust that runs underneath the bike, because, you know, the Versys is a city bike, road bike sort of thing. So this was going to go a long way to protecting that exhaust and looking after your bike. So look, thanks for watching. That's pretty much it. If you're looking for Versys content, please subscribe below. It's here or here. I'd really appreciate your support. Channel's going well. Got lots of Versys-X stuff coming for you. I'm really enjoying the little bike, and I'm hoping to provide you with more and more content. I will do an install video of this as well, so you can get a bit of an idea of what it's like to put it on. I hope I don't have to touch those bottom plastic panels too much to get this in, but we'll see. Anyway, tune in for the next one. See you guys.